Hey, this is Agueta Chica Keppel. I'm here in Santa Cruz to feature Side Effects recording artist Sunny G. Stay tuned.
Well, on, you know, you see, anytime you hear well, on, you know the voice of your boy Sunny G. You're representing, and you don't know any girl them see me and clean cut. You know what them have to say? Them say, we clean swagger sting like a bee, so she start Japanese, and we never show her G's. And we have to big up, you know, everything good, you know, you don't know any Side Effects records, you know, to the rear.
So we're back here with your girl Tashika. Now we have Sunny G on set. So for those who want to know who is Sunny G, who is Sunny G?
Well, you know Sunny G, the man where I got there for take the music to a different level. Every style and every flavor, melody, flow, lyrics. For the ladies, for the gangsters, them same way. So that is much all about Sunny G.
Alright, and give me three words you can use to describe Sunny G.
Sunny G, music, music, more music.
So how did the name Sunny G came about?
Well, Sunny G is a name I get from birth. Mm-hmm. My mother and my father named me Sanchez Green. Mm-hmm. I do a subtraction and an addition to it. The jump off the chest off of the Sanchez, add a Y to it and get the Sunny. And jump off the R-E-E-N off of the green and left with the G. So we just put it together and a Sunny G that.
So Sunny G, who or what motivates you?
Well, who or what motivates me? Music itself motivates me. But you know we have elders who look up to, like the Bunties, the Beanies, the Capletons, the Sizzlers, even the Young Axe now, Chronic, one of them. Proto-jazz. But basically I'm saying everybody will do music motivate me if you do music.
So tell me, at what age did you realize you wanted to become an artist?
Well, music is an inborn thing. It's a talent we all born with. Well, not we all, well, the musicians born with. And from a small growing up, I used to sing killer them song, being a man. People used to come to me like to sing evil a bounty killer song, them time don't kill them around the place. So from them time, so I can't tell you say from my born, basically.
So yeah. Where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Well, in the next 5 years, I see myself as one of the top acts. Where young acts come up and I look to. The elder people them talk about me like every day. So I just I really see myself in the next 5 years. But then, you know. The man has Sunny G there again, you know. And what I say, me and my team there, you know. Young J, this is the engineer, producer, everything we have to do with music, singer. D-Flex, producer, engineer, singer, everything we have to do with music. Clean cut, I'm a dancer, this is my friend too. You don't know anything, but pick up yourself. My channel. See my friend again. Young artists have come up same way, you know. Protest, everything good, you know. Naturally, well, you know. Same way, you know. I remember saying, you know, anytime you see that team, you know. We are come take over and this is the thing there.
Yeah, man, come on, say for the youth, man, man, them out there, you know, because you have some woman that beat them, you know. Yeah, you don't know. So we can leave a message with them. This are the laws of girls. Don't put your head there. You see your head, no make no girl run there. Girl, sweet talk, take your girl, we talk, and turn your catty in a sweet talk.
This are the laws of girls. But then, you know, God.